some things before I write to blues. What can I say that doesn't defy society rules? I know that I can talk about what a bedroom walls have seen, but can I mention how I fall on my knees when you talk to me when you sleep? When you sleep. What if I talk about your eyes? Will that be okay? What if my attention goes back to your body? Because that's where talk about the time that we call the police. But can I mention that I find in your freckles all the stars that I wanna see? I wanna talk about how we perform our whole symphony. Look by our hands, your vinyls and wine. I know you will see that I kissed you with my eyes way before I with my mouth. Can I talk about how you test my tongue with the English I wanna speak? Please let me know if I'm making sense. Am I crossing any boundaries? I know that I can talk about that time that we ran picking our things from the floor. But can I mention that I don't wanna sleep because I don't
The next one is
I guess the masks are effective. They can't smell it through.
Yeah.